ever since CSGO, not to blame, but ever since CSGO Lounge came out, it was the first time I went on that site, and it was a fun place to be on, you know, gamble skins and stuff, and eventually I found out you could gamble with money. I started to gamble with money.